Hey guys, I'm Bill from gcflearnfree.org, and today I want to talk about Google Maps. Google Maps is a free online service that can give you step-by-step directions to just about anywhere. I find it to be a really useful tool and really easy to use. Let's take a look at how to get from point A to point B with Google Maps. To get started, just go to maps.google.com in your web browser. A map with your current location will appear. To get directions, just hover your mouse in the upper left corner, then click Directions. First, you'll need to choose a starting point. I'm at work right now, so I'll just enter my work address. Now, if you're going someplace you've never been before, you can actually search for it rather than entering an address. For example, a friend of mine wants to meet me at a new restaurant, but I've never been there before. So I'll just search for it here, and there it is. Okay, here are my directions. It looks like it's about a 9-minute walk from my office. Now, if you want, you can also get driving directions or public transportation directions. Google Maps will show a few different ways to get to your destination, and the current route will be highlighted in blue. When you're happy with the route, click Details. A full step-by-step list of directions will appear. If you want to print these out and take them with you, just click the print icon. You can choose to print the map and the directions, or just the text. Okay, so those are just the basics of using Google Maps to get directions, but it has a lot of other really cool features that I hope you'll check out. Now, if you like the idea of getting directions online, but just would prefer not to use Google Maps, there are a lot of other services that offer basically the same thing. These include sites like Bing Maps, Apple Maps, Nokia Here, and OpenStreetMaps. Again, I hope this video has been helpful, and the next time you need directions to someplace you've never been, try using a site like Google Maps. It just might make your trip a whole lot easier.